Since a young and now we dream of getting rich. Look at me, my nigga, fantasize about a white picket fence. It's the trees, my nigga, used to want a pathfinder with some tents. That's all I need, my nigga, throw some 20s on that bitch and get it rinsed. But now I see, my nigga, that the world's a lot bigger ever since. Picked up the paper and they say my nigga Eddie caught a body, I'm convinced.
My name is Michael Garrett. I am 24 years old. I am a photographer as well as an athletic and fitness coordinator in Omaha, Nebraska. And in 5 years, the objective is to be a fashion photographer for the big name brand companies, high-end fashion companies, and anything of that nature.
That's clean though.
Yeah, I don't like it's too big though. It's too big for my head. My head's too small.
I like this too. I'll rock it.
Good, how's it going with yourself?
Doing good.
You don't mind if you're on video, are you? Or you start
recording? Oh gosh.
When it comes to fashion, like, okay. What do you look for in the style that you rock?
It honestly just depends on what look I'm going for.
Okay. Yeah. It depends on the day?
Loud.
Okay.
I kind of develop it from that standpoint. But if I just want to be mellow, it just depends.
What are you rocking today? What are you on your feet?
Oh, see, she's Adidas SL Loop Mox. Super
nice.
Comfy. Super comfy. And then the jeans I have personally tailored.
Okay.
Adam tailored.
Okay.
So they fit a certain way. It's already cut.
Okay.
Name's Gummish. You know, I forgot the name, what the shirt's called.
So what kind of shoes are you into right now, Mike?
Right now I'm into the more the classics. These right here. Just a spin off of the AM1s, Air Max 1s.
Okay.
But, you know.
What brand?
I'm into Adidas right now.
Yeah.
Nike. They got a lot going on, so I'm into the Adidas. They got a lot going on, but it's a different a lot.
Right.
It's a good way that I'm more interested in. So let's see what they got in the Jesus. So they got two power
forwards in the center. Yeah. Oh yeah, two guards, two forwards in the center.
Yeah. Basically, a change that used to be either one of every position.
Oh man, I've come such a long way. From when I was younger, like I sit back and sometimes and just think about my growth, and like it's instrumental amounts of growth, but I guess I've just grown to be more comfortable with who I want to be in the future, and with that, understanding what it takes. And before that, I was kind of just caught up in not really knowing. And by being caught up and not knowing, you kind of just live life day by day with no purpose. Or without a purpose. And, you know, that kind of just lags. It's just a constant day by day. It's going on, although you may seem like you're busy. But what are you really working towards? So, after reevaluating a little bit. And actually, you know, game planning with school. You know, work. Relationships, friendships. I just finally sat down and just mapped out a plan on what I wanted to do. And once I figured it out, it became a little more apparent on what to do with life. So,
Hollywood Gold. Go. Hey, Hollywood Gold. Go.